Race 3 finally went on floors on the 9th November after speculations on the star cast. However, today, superstar Salman Khan revealed his look from the film. Salman shared his look on social media that saw him posing with a gun. Take a look at the photograph. He captioned the image as, "And Race 3 begins." Well, looking at Salman, it's sure that this film will be filled with some power-packed action sequences too. Well, news were also doing rounds that Jacqueline will be seen as a tough cop in the film alongside Salman. Apart from this, Salman is busy with the promotions of his Christmas release, Tiger Zinda Hai. Meanwhile, do let us know what do you think of Salman's Race 3 look.